This is meteorologist Don Johnson at the National Weather Service in Reno with an online weather briefing for an ongoing winter storm affecting the Sierra and western Nevada through Monday morning. The National Weather Service radar mosaic remains impressive across the Northwest with copious amounts of rain and snow falling throughout the region. Plenty more rain and snow is anticipated through the weekend, tapering off to showers by late Sunday night into Monday morning. The next push of moisture comes late tonight into Sunday morning, and this will bring the best chances for rain to spill over into western Nevada. Moderate to heavy snow is expected to continue above 8,000 feet, but warmer air moving into the region will produce variable snow levels through Sunday, with snow levels bouncing between 7,500 to 8,000 feet today, lowering tomorrow to 6,500 to 7,500 feet. Please keep in mind that our forecast confidence only remains medium with regards to snow levels due to the complex interactions within this series of storms. Additional snow totals above 8,000 feet of 2 to 4 feet are likely, with additional rainfall totals below 7,000 feet of 1 quarter to 2 inches possible. Travel across all but the highest Sierra passes will be easier this afternoon through Sunday morning due to the higher snow levels. However, once snow levels fall again, expect lengthy travel delays Sunday afternoon and night. Minor flooding is also possible along small creeks and streams and will be discussed in more detail on the next slide. The rising snow levels and heavy rain is producing rises on area rivers, creeks, and streams. Bankfill stage or minor flooding is possible on small creeks and streams from the Sierra Valley south to along the west side of Lake Tahoe, in addition to the Sierra Front in western Nevada. The main stem Truckee River at Truckee, which is an unofficial forecast point from the CNRFC, is currently forecast to reach near flood stage early Sunday morning, as can be seen in the hydrograph. Any recent burn scars are especially susceptible to flooding, with rock and mudslides possible. We have issued an aerial flood watch, which is valid from this afternoon through Sunday afternoon, and will continue to monitor the situation. If you have interest in these areas, it is advised that you keep a close eye on the forecast through the weekend. Observed precipitation totals along the west side of the Sierra over the past 24 hours have been in the 1 to 4 inch range, with snowfall totals in the Sierra ranging from 4 to 20 inches depending on elevation. Due to the rain shadow, only very light rain has been reported in western Nevada. Liquid precipitation totals, which includes both rain and snowmelt, forecast now through Monday are expected to be 3 to 6 inches in the Sierra, with the highest amounts north of Highway 50. Western Nevada will finally see some rain tonight into Sunday as the flow becomes more favorable for spillover, with a quarter of an inch up to 1 inch of rain forecast. Due to the higher snow levels, heavy snow will be confined to areas above 7,500 feet, but as can be seen in the image, these locations will see an additional 2 to 4 feet of snow through Sunday. Please check back with us at weather.gov/Reno or follow us on Facebook and Twitter for the very latest forecast updates as this atmospheric river event continues to unfold. Thanks for listening.